学习一篇介绍人物的作文 Jack My best friend is Jack He's 9 years old We are in the same class Same 相同的前面必须定冠词 the 连用 He works very hard主语是单数第三人称，一般现在时动词也要跟着变单三。He is never late for class and he does well in all his lessons. Be late for 加名词表示做某件事迟到。Do well in 擅长做某事。那因为主语是单数第三人称 he, 所以这里边用了单三 does. He's always ready to help others.Be ready to 加上动词原形表示乐于做某事 My English is poor So he often helps me with my English after class 这里边又出现了一个词组叫 Help somebody with something 表示在某方面帮助某人 He is a little shorter than me 这里边出现了一个 shorter 就是比我要矮一点这是比较级的标志词 But he is stronger 但是他却很强壮也是相比较我而言他用了比较级 He likes playing football very much Like 后面遇到动词的时候我们可以用动名词形式来体现 After school we often play football together 我们在放学以后经常在一起踢足球跟着霞老师学英语，每天进步一点。